how do you test for fever? Make use of your volunteers, make use of your ASHA workers, make use of your ANMs in the grammar secretariat and the ward secretariat. Have your PHC doctors available. They need not be there, they should be available as such. But your organization strength in that village or in that ward is your ASHA workers and your volunteers and your ANMs there. Through these people, conduct a door-to-door survey. While you conduct the survey, also educate people. Anybody who is symptomatic, anybody who's got fever, anybody who's got slight symptoms, please conduct testing there. Vallaku matram kachithanga testing jaragali. So that we can be sure that so-and-so is not having COVID. Atuvanti symptomatic cases edaina unte akkada vallaku matram kachithanga testing cheyali. Chestene you will be in a position to ascertain whether that person has got COVID or not. So that's one very, very important aspect there. Now, another important area where the collectors would have to focus is hospital preparedness. This is the most important aspect once again for the collectors. Please have your joint collectors once again exclusively segregated for this purpose. While these people monitor every day, every hour, collectors would have to be involved in monitoring over them every day. While joint collectors monitor every hour and every minute, collectors would have to be monitoring every day. Hospital preparedness. Okkasari hospitals manam teeskovadamu anante, that means we are taking ownership of those hospitals. That means hospital lo infrastructure is our headache now. Meaning to say, oxygen availability sambandhinchina infrastructure, last time manam provide chesinattu gaane, whatever hospital we take over, please make sure that once again that infrastructure is properly put in place. Once the meaning of, once I say we take over the hospital, dan artham endi anante, dan meaning emiti anante, food quality is our responsibility. Sanitation is our responsibility. Infrastructure within the hospital is our responsibility. Medication within the hospital is our responsibility. Availability of doctors and paramedics is also our responsibility. Repeated ga malli cheptam, the moment we take over a hospital, collector's responsibility perugutundi. A hospital lo infrastructure, oxygen availability, oxygen infrastructure unda leda daggar nunchi mottam maname chusukovali. Sanitation mana baadhyata, food quality mana baadhyata. Sanitation, food, medication mana baadhyata. Ivi kaaka sufficient number of doctors, sufficient number of paramedics available ga akkada unchadam mana baadhyata. So ivanni kuda mana baadhyata avutayi. So within 2 weeks lo we need to identify manam ee hospital last time manam ide karyakramam chesam kabatti it is easier that way. Whatever we've done, we just take over them and then put these and make sure that all these things are properly put in place. So please make sure that you actually get there. 104 and a number must become a single destination for all COVID-related cases and issues. 104 and a single destination number. So 104 and a mere kachitanga single destination number kin the Babinchali, single destination number kin the own just code. This is a very, very important aspect. Another important aspect is the entire treatment for COVID patients is free of cost. This is the most important aspect. Every hospital law, whichever is empaneled with us for exclusive COVID care, whichever is are the hospitals that we have made sure we have earmarked for dealing with COVID patients, all these things are anyway equipped. You provide a bed, you provide them free treatment, and then you send them home smiling. That should be the motto. In Aarogyashri hospitals also, even though you might not have empaneled them as dedicated COVID hospital, even though you might not have empaneled them, in Aarogyashri also, COVID treatment is free. Other than this, in those hospitals which are not empaneled in Aarogyashri, which are not empaneled as dedicated COVID hospitals under you, in those private hospitals also, there is a certain rate card fixed. And the rate card is clearly spoken about in GO number 77 and GO number 78. GO number 77 and GO number 78. Rate card is fixed and no hospital is supposed to charge anything more than that. In case somebody tries to charge, in case somebody tries to exploit the patient, your action on those hospitals should be swift. These are emergency times, these are pandemic times. You are at liberty to close down the hospital also if need be, to teach these people a lesson and book them in cases you have the power.